Max Judy is a stage you really like.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. Training day, perfect.
You put on the undershirt?
I'm extremely skinny at the moment, so might be a bit cold up here.
I only started vlogging now.
Sorry?
I just started vlogging now. Already 5 days into Paris. Already this stage 6 already.
So
we have Sergio now with the legendary number 51. Paris winner 2017. What you gonna do today, Matteo?
Huh?
What are you gonna do today?
Training.
How long you go for?
I just start from where they dropped me down to Tide Hotel. So we will see here.
6-7 hours?
And you? Yeah, 5 hours. And we will see more.
Okay.
And you?
I try to survive today, yeah. Mountains.
Woo!
Fabio, cyclocross champion.
How are you?
How are the legs now?
Not really good.
They
not
are
really good.
Are they already good for the road, or you still have legs to ride in cyclocross races?
Because I jump with my bike like this. Like this. I jump.
Yeah, Fabio is a crazy guy. Now it's easy with the COVID. There is not so much people.
Yeah.
And we can easily go to the signing. You think the final will be crazy, yeah?
But we have left, yeah?
Yeah, sure. When you have good legs, you're gonna make a surprise today?
Today?
Surprise.
Today, I want to help Giacomo.
Who do you think we have to follow today? I think Victor Campenaerts. He's in good shape, and it's a stage for him, I think. The first stage were too flat, the last were too hard, so today will be perfect for him. And I follow Thomas again, so we all follow Thomas again, in a stage like this.
If you want, you can have it.
We have two sports directors. One of them is Dutch. It's easy for me to speak with him. We also work together with Tom Bormio.
No, it's only training and have fun, eh? Only training and have fun. It's important too, eh?
Of course, that's important.
Yes.
But now it's getting less and less like that in cycling, eh?
We have fun, eh, Victor?
We have fun, but I think it's different than when you were a cyclist?
It's more different because everything is data. And I think it's good to use the data in the race and in the training. But there is another level also going on. It's also the mentality to be in position, the mentality to be in your training. In the training, nobody attacks you, and in the race, they attack you, and then you have to go anyway. So sometimes it's also good to go at your feeling and do your best on that part, and forget all the data and just ride your bike.
Especially in sprinting and classics, I think in pure mountain stages, it comes to data, but in a sprint, you're just
fighting for your position, being in your position before you start a sprint, all those things, you cannot train that. So you need your feeling, your experience for that. So the more often you are in the races and the finals, the more experience you get. And the day that it will come that you make the best out of it will coming closer and closer. So we're waiting for Campanas in the final.
A che ora vai da Aldo?
Ti faccio sapere, scrivo oggi poi ti dico. Tell me, my friend.
What do you think for today?
So today it's a bit of gambling, you know. We need to try to survive without spending too much. So that's the goal. But I think definitely this guy is the key of the stage.
What we gonna do? What we gonna prepare today, actually?
Today we're gonna prepare Sanremo. Actually, try to
put the finish is on top of the Poggio today.
Exactly. The finish today is 1.5 kilometer up, which is more or less the length of the first part of Poggio. So we try to go full, and we see where we finish. But before that, we need to be there.
Yeah, we'll be hard. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice dress.
Thank you.
Ciao a tutti.
So, is it true the rumors that you made 3.2 million in 1 year?
It's not true.
It's more.
Victor.
It's a beautiful day in front, eh?
Yes.
It's only a 90 kilometer race, so we do a bit extra.
Yeah.
Easy day today.
It's just a Sunday afternoon, eh?
A big explosion today, eh?